It lives! But it's still only two-wheel drive.